Hi everyone, myself Suraj. Welcome to my channel TBMH Learn. Today discussion Happy Vishwakarma Puja. He is the creator of all machines and equipments. Why you worship Vishwakarma Jayanti? Little know in this video. Let's start it. Every year Vishwakarma Jayanti is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of Lord Vishwakarma, considered as the creator of all weapons as well as races of Hindu gods and goddesses. Vishwakarma Puja is usually also in the mid of September. This year it is being celebrated on September 17. On this occasion, people worship Lord Vishwakarma to seek his blessing for progress in their jobs and business. Vishwakarma Jayanti is primarily celebrated in Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Jharkhand, Assam, Bihar, Tripura, and Odisha. The festival of Vishwakarma Puja is observed primarily in factories and industrial areas. Often on the shop floors, the festival is celebrated by engineers, architects, artisans, craftsmen, mechanics, smiths, welders, industrial workers, factory workers, and others. According to the stat, Hindu traditional Vishwakarma is known as the divine engineer of the world. Like every other god, Vishwakarma is assigned a day, that is his birthday or Jayanti, that is Vishwakarma Jayanti. Vishwakarma ji had 5 sons and 2 daughters. Name of the sons: Manu, Mahadev, Davastha, Shilpi, and Devagya. The divine craftsman Vishwakarma is the presiding deity of all craftsmen and the architects. Son Brahma is the divine craftsman of the whole universe and the official builder of all the gods' places. May the creator of machines and tools, Lord Vishwakarma, grant you virtue and goodwill. Say loudly, Sri Sri Vishwakarma Baba Ki Jai. Wish you a happy celebrated of Vishwakarma Jayanti 2021 to all. May the auspicious occasion of Vishwakarma Jayanti bring a new start of happiness, success and prosperity in your life. Thank you.